Bombarda. Akio. Confringo. Akio. Confringo.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Perhaps the book Professor Weasley wants me to get is upstairs. Book Professor Weasley was.
Looking for the book Intermediate Transfiguration.
Professor Weasley asked me to, get something from that book. May I have it?
Did she now? I'll give you this book if you humor me by answering a few questions from my quiz.
Quiz?
Some people call bits of knowledge trivia. I would argue that no knowledge is trivial. Hence, I have created a small quiz, just for fun, focusing mainly on the lore of the Wizarding World. None of the other students will try it, no matter how many times I ask. They all say they have enough with schoolwork. Oh, they don't value knowledge the way I do. Surely you're interested. I'll even start you off with a few of my easiest questions.
A quiz sounds like fun.
Splendid! Just a few questions, and then I'll hand over this book. Let us begin. Before the invention of the Golden Snitch, which magical creature was used in a game of Quidditch?
The Golden Snidget.
Correct! The Snidget was first introduced to Quidditch in 1269 by a wizard named Barbarous Bragg. Sadly, they're thought to be extinct. Next question. Which potion is commonly referred to as Liquid Luck?
Felix Felicis.
Well done! Since it makes the drinker temporarily lucky, Felix Felicis is a banned substance in all organized competitions. The tale of the three brothers involves which magical artifacts?
The Deathly Hallows.
Correct! According to Beedle the Bard, the Deathly Hallows consists of the Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, and the Cloak of Invisibility. Which ball in Quidditch is the largest?
The Quaffle.
That's right. When a chaser throws the Quaffle through one of three hoops in a Quidditch match, their team is awarded 10 points. True or false? Polyjuice Potion allows the drinker to change species.
False.
Correct. While Polyjuice Potion can be used to change things such as age or race, it cannot be used to change species. Well, I suppose this has gone on long enough. I'll put the book back on the pedestal now. If you're inclined to test your knowledge again, I have plenty more questions I could ask you. And I won't be giving you any more easy questions either. The next ones will be more difficult.
I'd like to answer more questions.
What governmental body directly preceded the Ministry of Magic?
The Wizards Council.
That's correct. The Wizards Council disbanded in 1707 after the creation of the International Statute of Wizarding Secrecy, which required a more structured government to support its enforcement. Which dragon breed is the smallest?
The Antipodean Opali.
No, I'm sorry, but the answer was the Peruvian viper tooth. Though the viper tooth is the smallest breed, averaging at around 15 feet in length, it is also the fastest breed and feared for its venomous fangs. Who founded the village of Hogsmeade?
Hengist of Woodcroft.
That's right! It is believed that Hengist used the Three Broomsticks Inn as his home. The hide behind was accidentally created by crossbreeding a ghoul with what other magical creature?
A demiguise.
Yes! While the hide behind has the power of invisibility, those who have seen it have described it as a tall, thin monkey with silver hair. What is the only spell known to repel a letherfold?
The knockback jinx.
Actually, the answer was the Patronus charm. The only known survivor of a letherfold attack was a wizard named Flavius Belby, who was on holiday in Papua New Guinea at the time. Who published the Law of Elemental Transfiguration?
Laverne de Montmorency.
That's incorrect. The answer I was looking for was Gamp. One of the principal exceptions to Gamp's law is that food cannot be conjured, though it can be summoned. What does the Hogwarts motto translate to?
Never tickle a sleeping dragon.
Correct. In Latin, the Hogwarts motto is Draco dormiens nunquam titillandus. Which magical creature is the only one known to produce eggs through its mouth?
The basilisk.
That's incorrect. The correct answer was the rune's paw. According to Parselmouths, each of the rune's paw's three heads serves a different function. The left head is the planner, the middle is the dreamer, and the right is the critic. Where is Ilvermorny School of Witchcraft and Wizardry located?
Mount Greylock.
Well done! The American school was founded in the 17th century by Iseult Sayre and James Stewart. What is the most powerful love potion known to wizard kind?
Amatentia.
That's the answer. Amatentia smells differently to every person, according to what they find attractive, such as dusty book covers or... Are you interested in continuing on to the next round? They're my most difficult questions.
Give me your worst.
Wonderful. I do admire your thirst for knowledge. Emmerich the Evil was killed in a duel against whom?
Beatrix Bloxham.
Incorrect. The answer was Egbert the Egregious. Emmerich gained notoriety for terrorizing villages in the south of England during the Middle Ages, when he was the master of the Elder Wand. If a chaser keeps their hand on the quaffle as it goes through the goal, what foul are they committing?
Haversacking.
That's right. Blatching is flying to intentionally collide with a player. Stooging is when two chasers knock the other team's keeper away from the goals so that a third chaser can score. A bite from a mackled malaclaw has the unusual side effect of causing what?
Webbed feet.
No, the answer was bad luck. Native to the European coastline, the effects of a malaclaw's bite can last up to a week. What plant excretes stink sap?
Mimbulus mimbletonia.
Correct. The Mimbulus mimbletonia plant secretes stink sap as a defensive mechanism when touched. The pepper-up potion evolved from a remedy created by which 12th century wizard?
Linford of Stinchcombe.
Very good. Centuries later, Glover Hipworth would expand on Linford's previous work to create the pepper-up potion we know today. In The Wizard and the Hopping Pot, what does the elder wizard leave for his son in the hopping pot?
A single slipper.
That's correct. The story was created by Beadle the Bard, but there are a few versions. I won't spoil what the slipper was for if you haven't read it recently. The Snallygaster is native to which region of the world?
The Scottish Highlands.
No, the answer was North America. The part bird, part reptile, is a distant relative of the Occamy and has serrated fangs and a bulletproof hide. Who is the Muggle Knight featured in the Fountain of Fair Fortune?
Sir Lancelot.
No, the answer was Sir Luckless. The three witches in the story are named Asha, Althaeda, and Amata. Oh, I adore a story that ends with a twist. The world's largest kelpie is also known by what other name?
The Loch Ness Monster.
Correct. The Office of Misinformation has worked diligently to discredit any Muggle evidence of the Kelpie's existence. Who was the first Minister for Magic?
Ethelred the Ever-Ready.
No, the first minister was Ulic Gamp. Gamp's greatest legacy was the founding of the Department of Magical Law Enforcement. It outlawed the unforgivable curses. You've answered all of my questions. Ah, it's nice to know there's another student who appreciates the value of knowledge. You should be pleased with your performance. Not many students would have done so well. Thank you for humoring me by participating. I had a splendid time. I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Revelio.
Revelio ought to make quick work of it. Professor Weasley's tasks are complete. I should attend Transfiguration.
said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio.